Good morning, my all students. Today I am going to teach you HCF for 10th class. If you want to calculate HCF of given number, just number here 70 and 40. To find out HCF, highest common factor of 70 and 40. Then by Euclid division algorithm method given by mathematician Euclid, by PDA, Euclid division algorithm. If you have some problem to calculate by EDA, Euclid division algorithm, then first use division method. Then how long division method you have to divide this number 70 by 40, then write down like this and divide it. 41 ja 40, one time concept you have got, one, and then subtract here 0, 3, 30. Remainder is now 30. Then again divide 40 by this remainder 30. Then 30, 1 ja 30. And you will get remainder as a 10. And then again divide this number 30 by 10. Then 10, 3 ja 30, and now HCF equal 10, this number. Last divisor by which you have got remainder as a 0. Okay, that is HCF. This method is long division method, and by EDA, Euclid division algorithm, write down these steps by relationship here. A equal B Q plus R, where B is divisor, Q is quotient. Then product of divisor and quotient, divisor and quotient. Then you can write here first step. In first step you can write 40 into 1 plus remainder, that is 30, and which is equivalent to this dividend 70. Okay, now second step, you can write here this and this, divisor is 30 and quotient is 1 and remainder is now 10, and you can write here 40. Then third step, you can write now 10 into 3 plus remainder 0, and you will get here 30. Now you have got here remainder as a 0. Then this divisor is HCF of 70 and 40 by Euclid division algorithm. I have told you both type of method, EDA, Euclid division algorithm, and long division method. Now HCF you can write here 10. By these both method you can calculate HCF. That much only today. Thank you.